seven. We can see us through the window. Getting a sitting fix.
sadly answer you don't use your mobile phone between the aircraft and airport terminal. It's not permissible to retrieve any items of baggage from the rear dining aircraft. Checked-in bags will be made available to you inside the terminal. Premium tag bags will be available below the aircraft stairs. While they're on the ground, for your safety and the safety of those around you, remain seated with seatbelts fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Take care when opening your lockers, as bags may have moved during the flight. On today's flight, once the seatbelt sign is off, we ask that you remain seated until the customers in front of you have commenced disembarking and there's sufficient space in the aisle before retrieving items from the overhead lockers. You'll be leaving through the forward door. Recommend using the handrail for descending to the tarmac. Before leaving, check your seat and seat pockets for personal items. As always, smoking is not permitted once disembarking or throughout the airport. We also ask you to maintain distance between yourself and other customers while you disembark today, including the terminal in the baggage claim areas. Remember to take all masks and wipes off the aircraft and place the general bins in the terminal. Smoking and the make sure it's there before going out so you're not getting wet.
Sydney Airport.
Yeah. Or to a Walker Beach.
It's a big turn, this one.
So it's just here on your right.
See,
it's
okay.
There. That's it, just there. Turning around here, I do, I guess. So.
It's nice.
Yep.
And there's security. Hello. I can't remember. Oh, we're not allowed.
Summer Bay.
3 hours, buddy. Yeah. ones.
Mm. Yep. We're getting coffee. They're not allowed on that side. There's the pier. So we'll let it go on there. Yeah, I see. As she said, we're allowed. It's funny. And there's that. And the lighthouse behind us.
Keep going around.
But it's worth it because you don't come here every day.
I reckon they just feel like they're sitting there. Especially the short with the jump run.
Yep.
I reckon that's one of the. I reckon they need to walk
the trees and it comes down. Yeah, I'm filming. I think it is Nico.
Might make that other one.
Oh, Belle.
Too yelling.
I reckon that is Bella. Bella and Nico. They said you're allowed to film from a distance, so.
There, it's an empty. Look at it, there's an empty up there. I reckon they're going to be filming that because you're not going to get a lot of video to film.
Yeah. Nico and Bella.
Yeah.
So
One Beach Road. That's where the. We're about 15-20 minutes to get back there, so we'll go head back there now.
Yeah, we're having
time, so thanks, William. See you, mate.
So I'm getting them in the background filming. Bella and Nico filming. Yep. Dale got us walking. Yep. And just filming.
That man walking. Summer bay. Close it just a little bit, see the car then, so.
Safe. It's the same car, but better. Look.
Actually, this seat is comfy.
Yeah.
I mean, it's better than, even they updated it from your model, but even the outside of the car looks awesome. The way that you got indicated.
Oh, yeah, nice beach there. So we get to see all the beaches.
Some park area.
They're broken.
Yeah, 50k there, so.
Clouds look really low there. So we some lots of rain coming.
Yeah, let's just hope we beat it all.
Song about rain. It's raining.
Yep. It's a deep bridge, but it's a bridge.
Again. On our way to Aubrey. Now here's a sign.